Must my heart out when the rest of me is down. You won't shock me even when you're not around.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we are doing me doing makeup on a client, aka my sister. She is always thirsty to get on camera, like the thirst trap is real. So in this look, I just kind of used a couple different palettes. I dabbled in the Lorac Pro Palette 3, the Modern Renaissance Palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills, the Self-Made Palette. So I kind of dabbled in a lot of palettes to create this look. It's just something that's kind of rose gold, look down, rose gold and kind of pinkish, something that's not too over the top. But enough. So if you are my sister's skin tone, she's like a NC45, NC40 at MAC. If you're on her skin tone, this look would be perfect for you. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's just something that I haven't done in about a year, and I like to show you guys that I can not only do makeup on myself, but on other people. So you guys know it's a real deal. You know what I mean? So yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and let me know what you think down below if you'd like to see more of these videos, or if you don't because of her. No, I'm just kidding. But just let me know down below and we shall see. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.